We're stuck.
Just don't fart, anybody.
Oh my god, this is it. Why do I have to get on this elevator?
I don't want to be ignorant, but how do they get us out of here now? Hello?
Oh,
don't worry, Josh, could you just get the door open?
Don't worry, Josh, we're sleeping in here.
Okay, so we're sleeping standing up tonight.
Let's talk to the roof and climb through the roof and then like climb up the shaft and then
survive
several bad guys shooting at you.
Swing off the things.
Then you get into one of the air conditioning ducts.
Yes. Okay, we'll send you there.
Please don't stop pushing stuff. Let this guy sit there.
You're mad.
Josh! Oh, he's concerned about us.
I'm recording this moment. So that when we're found lying here dead.
And you did
yeah, I don't know why.
Chris, do you want to do heads and toes?
I've never been stuck in an elevator before.
I've also never been stuck in
Barbara, you merely adopted the elevator. I was born into it, moulded by it. By the time I saw the outside, I was already a man.
Oh, what's that room? What was that movie? Room.
Room.
Room, yeah.
Room.
Room.
What, room?
Room. There's a baby and there's in a room.
I think this is having it's a different film, Barbara. I don't think it's the room.
Oh, hi, Mark.
You're tearing me apart, Denise.
Welcome to New York, everybody.
Woohoo.
Mark, can you give me an update, please?
Pick your phone.
Update on the situation in New York.
Oh, no.
Our holiday so far.
We've had 12 children that we've all eaten.
Can someone please give me an update that I can actually use?
It's we been a good journey.
We have
joke.
A complete ecosystem.
Yes.
Three generations.
We've been having inbreeding strips of entire safety laws.
I'm not sharing with Alex.
Well, then you can sleep on the floor.
Okay. Alex, you can sleep on the floor.
Day 23 of the elevator.
We're
starting to talk complete nonsense.
And the truck driver locked them in and then suffocated.
No. Team morale is low.
But 25 people.
And people are no longer laughing at my jokes.
No one was laughing at your jokes in the first place, Alex.
We can't actually believe that it's love.
We've got to stay 30 in the elevator. Our Russians are low, and we've nominated Stuart as our leader. He's in charge.
We're building a castle just about cases so that we can get some floor space.
Tensions are high. We're piling up our suitcases to make more room to sleep. I think we should trash our suitcases soon so we have more room for ourselves.
Why don't I just put this one behind me, Stu? There's space between me and the door.
I'm scared.
Oh, it's...
Okay, bye!
We've eaten three people.
He's losing his voice. What does that mean?
They're cutting the cables.
That camera looks really tasty right now.
Why is this annoying noise going on?
Oh, okay.
I can't remember what the outside was like.
Are you winning outside there?
Day 37. I just want to hear birds. See clouds. Grass.
Feel the rain.
Mum, are you laughing or are you crying?
I'm crying.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, yeah.
Can you try pushing the elevator door closed?
Close as in the button or as in the actual door?
The actual door.
Okay, close. It's very slippery and sticky. No, it doesn't move.
The little scratches on the side too, which could indicate that people have tried to...
Yeah, who's got a screwdriver in their back pocket?
Don't you remember, V? We made the scratches. We've had this conversation 20 times before.
Are we going to do numbers like this or like this? Count the dates. Oh, you only
this
take realise now.
Used to me.
I think my iPhone's not showing me a sign.
What's your
crowdfunding? Emergency SOS.
We're
going to
get out.
We're
going to
get out of
the
first floor. Don't push any buttons, people. That's the first thing.
Well, Anna. Okay, Anna. Yeah!
We had a fire engine.
Oh, shotgun.
Oh, you shut it down?
Yeah, we actually don't. We couldn't open it.
I'm not sure I'm going to want to risk it, but okay.
I have a beer for this time.
Does this one work?
See you guys in an hour.